I finally did the extract shard excavator number 2. The apocalypse. Hello guys and welcome to my channel, and today we are going to be playing Armory and Machine 2. So I want to give a shout out to Fabkiller and also Alpha for supporting me on Patreon, so thank you so much. If you guys want to help support me on Patreon in helping make better quality videos, put more content on my channel, or just overall support me, the link will be in the description below. So I'm a little bit annoyed because I did end up recording and then someone called me on my phone and I lost the recording. So I researched the repair scout vehicle, and it came up with a couple of things, and then I did shard extraction 1. I did a couple of things which have increased or shown up a lot more stuff, and I wanted to do that on screen, but since that recording's gone, I can't do it anymore. So pretty much after I've got done what I've done, this is what I've got. So I got matter, steel extract, junior bot, fuel, end fuel, and event fuel. I have unlocked the portal screen, which obviously you can go through the tower, you will find shards and you will find evo points as well, because evo points at the moment I need 150 of them. That will give me a chance to actually be able to have more power at once, so that's what I'm looking forward to. And, you know, we got also got this craft system, so craft over here. So what I have been doing is been doing the tradable coins. So for every 10 tradable coins, I can either trade them in for blasts, which can help me with the portal screen, or I can exchange them for Evo points. I have actually been doing the Evo points right now. So what we're going to do is I'm going to get some fuel. So we're going to go over to here. I'm going to actually get some fuel, because what I want to do is I want to show you guys the portal screen and also go through that as well again. So we've got Advanced Factory, which is my tradable coin. And then we've got the booster pack. So the booster pack at the moment, where is it? So the booster pack, for each booster pack will give me 10 shards. But the only issue with the booster pack at the moment is that it takes a flipping long time. I get 2 an hour, so every about half an hour I get 1, a booster pack, and I only get a maximum of 1 at the moment, as you can see, 0 out of 1, so I'd need to spend it as soon as I get that. But pretty much the tradable coin, I've got a sustain on it for about an hour, and I've pretty much tried to do the exact same thing with the extract as well, so sustain for an hour. The fuel, the end fuel, and the event fuel, I can't seem to do that at the moment. I'm not sure whether I'll be able to do that further along. And also, I managed to have a 3-hour onto my power. So it goes on for 3 hours before the bar goes down. I get 15.94K a second, so that's good. But anyway, we're going to go into this and go into the tower. Now, there are events that have come up. I'm not going to be doing the events, not just yet at the moment, because I just need, I've only got blasts. So what happens is I've got blasts, you start off with 100 blasts, and then you've got to go in and blast any enemies and it goes down. But you can actually buy the blasts by going to here, the armory and craft, which will, for 10 tradable coins you can get 20 blasts. I'm not sure whether you can get a whole lot, but I'm not going to be doing that too much. I'm just going to be focusing on Evo points. Obviously, like I said, I keep maxing out my power. I don't want to do that, so I'm just focusing on evolving so that I can have more power at once. But anyway, what we're going to do? Yes, tower, cost, fuel. Let's go. Teleporting. So materialize. The wasteland comes into sharp focus as you stabilize. The wind howls what with swirling sand. Also, if you do press blast, I'm going to waste one right here. You press blast and there's no enemies around, you do waste a blast. So it's best not to press blast. I did press it like 4 times without before realizing. So, a road figure approaches. She lies on the ground before melting into the sand. I got one Evo for that. Crab. Okay, so what I'm doing is... Okay, so that's pretty much what you got to do. As you can see... Oh, come on! Yeah. One thing I will state as well, if you go against enemies in the... when you go against enemies when you're exploring, if your health goes all the way down, you still keep whatever you've gained to that point. So you don't lose anything, or you don't lose anything that you've just got if your health depletes all the way, which is kind of great because I have died quite a few times actually. Continue exploring. Concentric circles drawn in the sand. Slime. Come on, come on, come on. I think slime is the hardest one at the moment that I'm getting, but because I ain't got... Okay, defeated slime for Evo points, which is fantastic. I just like the Evo points, so... Yeah, there you go. I'm dead. So, I earned 9 Evo points and 13 shards. And I have 59 of those blasts, so... I could do another fuel, which I'm going to at least get one fuel each. I'm just going to do an M fuel and an event fuel, just in case further along the line I want to do that. I've always got the option then. So, tradable coins, I've got 21. Yeah, you know what, I'm going to do that. Yeah, I want 150, it's really taken me a long time. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to come back in a bit once I've got about 150 Evo points and we'll go from there. Okay, so I finally did the shard excavator number 2. And now, if I go to artifacts, I can do booster pack 2 now. The only issue is I get 1 an hour. So I'm assuming if you get one from booster pack 2 and one from pack 2, which will give me a lot more than what I have at the moment. Shard extractor 2, boost pack 2 times 1, and I get 10 times shards. Fantastic. Okay, so tradable coins. I've got enough Evo points at the moment. Okay, so... Just waiting for my power to go all the way to the top, which means that I should be able to evolve my power, which means I should be able to get more. So we're just going to wait till that happens. Research is costing a bomb to research any of my power stuff. So, oh gosh. Okay, so as we can see, I got my steel, my matter, my J-pot going on its own. I got tradable coins as well. Going, I can only go up 10 on that, so each storage will go up 10. Not going to do that just yet, but okay, so we got evolve now, we can do that. Evolve Evo, oh my gosh, times 5,000. How am I meant to increase everything? Oh, okay, loadout slot 2, 1 from 2, research slot 2 to 3. Boost upgrade, let's see what that is. Okay, so a powerful booster that grants 22% power production speed for 10 minutes. Okay. I don't know what a loadout's... What's a loadout's? You know what, I'm going to do a loadout slot. Why not? We might as well do that. Okay, so craft system. Oh, we got these. Okay, so Evo 1000. Oh gosh, everything costs too much. New consumable. Okay, 1,000,000 power. That might be a good thing. Might be a good thing. Okay, so we got this as well. Oh, and we got something new. We got bomb. So I'm not gonna do... Wait, how do I unlock? Okay, so I'm so like, I really want to do things, and I'm like, well, I need to do... Okay, loadout slot. Still not sure what loadout... What's a loadout slot? Okay. Okay. Okay, so loadout slot. So we got a loadout slot there. Okay. Research slot, which will give me a chance to do 3. Shard extractor, or boost upgrade. A powerful booster that grants 22% power production speed for 10 minutes. Oh gosh, I'm not sure about that. Okay, so could do fuel speed. Okay, let's have a look. We got all of them. We got that going. Okay, so I've got them going. Okay, so one more do. Oh, look. Okay, yeah, loadout spot. Okay, yeah, got it. Yeah. Yes. Okay, so I'm going to equip that. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to go into the tower. Should I go into the tower? Should I go into... Let's check outskirts because we haven't done that. And then we'll try the event supply run. Okay, we're going to try event supply run first. Okay, yeah, we're going to try that. So, event supply run, why not? You materialise in front of a hooded figure, startling the both of you. I know you, the figure says. We met in the wilderness. We traded for evos. You're a strong one. I could use the extra muscle. Follow me. Oh, sugar. Okay, bomb. Okay, so I have to wait for the bomb to actually... do its own thing. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I am. Come on. I can actually do one. Okay, so defeated one shard, six evos for doing that. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do this. Okay, attack, hop. Yeah, dead. No. Okay, so I've done the event fuel. Let's do event market. Okay, let's do event market. So, teleporting to event market. The bustling market forms around you as you materialize. Okay, so you move through the crowd towards the closest shop. Okay, so demon charge, M tokens. Oh, what the fudge are M tokens? Change your element balance. Okay, I don't think I have any of them. On to the next shop. Okay. Damn it, I can't buy them either. On to the next shop. I don't know what M tokens are. Okay, so I don't have any of them. So I'm... That's enough shopping for now. Yep, you teleport back to the machine. Yes. So that was a bit of a waste of time. But what do we need for the next one? Okay, so I need M fuel. I'll go to the market. I'll just go to the market. Okay, so 3 an hour. That's going to take me about 20 minutes to do. Because I can't upgrade that at all. So, instead, what I'm going to do before that, I'm going to go to the outskirts and try that. And then I will go to the market after that. So, you respawn. Continue searching. Short time bomb. Okay. Defeated 8 evos. Okay, so this seems like a better one than what I'd done. So, slow time, bomb, come on. Yep, okay, defeated 8 evos. So, I'm doing more evos. That's fantastic. Annoying time bomb. 13 evos. Ooh, I like this. I like it a lot. Okay, so defeated 7 evos. So, I'm probably going to be a little bit better now. Casting, come on. Well, that didn't do very much damage. Interrupted, come on. Paralyze. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm dead. So, oh, okay, 36 for that. That's grand. Okay, so it's just the market one that I need now. So I'll be back in a sec. Okay, so I haven't actually been able to get M-Fuel yet, but I did actually notice on the craft skin, we got new consumables. Received new consumables. Okay, so valuable coin, get Evo times 5. Okay, so manufacturer, valuable coin. Okay, so 10 an hour. Which is one every 6 minutes. Okay, how much does that cost? 10 million power each. What? Oh gosh, that's so expensive. Why is everything so expensive? So I'll be back in a sec. Okay, so I have almost done the M-Fuel, as you can see. I've probably got a couple of minutes left on that, but I want to actually see what I do with getting the boost upgrade. So we're going to do that. Okay, it does cost 5 million. I probably will have a slight issue trying to get that in this one. So I'm almost there. As you can see, we are going up in my boost upgrade right there. I've got enough power to actually be able to finish that. And then what we will do is we should have enough. We should have M-Fuel then. Which means we can go to the market. I probably haven't got enough stuff to actually exchange in the market. But I just want to see what's in the market. Even if I have to waste an M-Fuel to do that. Okay, so receive boost upgrade. Okay. I'm assuming that any of the boosts that I go for will do that. So event slow pry run, event quest 0 out of 1, help a familiar figure, run an errand. I haven't done that. Probably won't this time round. Everything's quite expensive. Oh, and the next one is Radar, which is at like 1,000 EVOs. And then Evolve is like 5,000 EVOs. Everything's like excruciatingly so much. But anyway, we almost have an M-Fuel. Yep. I'm not sure whether the fuel will go up a level, like, so it's currently 1-1, whether that'll go up to 2 or 3 or whatever. I haven't done that yet. If you do play the game, just tell me whereabouts you are, how many power a second you have as well, because that'll be interesting to know, just to see. A valuable coin, which I can't do yet because I still haven't got 10 million power. I've been focusing on doing some of the research as well. Not sure whether that is a good thing or a bad thing. Okay, but I do need to put my max speed level up a little bit so that I can get more a second. Oh gosh, everything's like, okay, I could do this, but in order to do this, I need to do that first. And it's not like you can first go in and do something. You have to figure out what you want to do in this game. Okay, so M-Fuel finally done it. Okay, market. Enter the market. The bustling market forms around you as you materialize. Yep. You move through the crowds towards the closest shop. Okay, so again, M-Tokens. I don't know what M-Tokens are. Yes, on to the next shop. So I'm assuming everything is costs M tokens, which I haven't unlocked yet. Oh, that's fantastic. That's absolutely fantastic. Okay, so I think the thing I'm going to probably be doing now is just focusing on increasing all of my stuff at the moment. So fuel speed, I don't think I can... Not sure I can upgrade. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I've already started upgrading. That's why it's blacked out. I was like, why is it blacked out? Currently, this is pretty much what I have. So I'll probably be doing Shard Excavator 3 while I'm offline. I'll probably come back in a couple of few days time and show you guys where I am sitting then. And hopefully you guys will enjoy that. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please give this video a like. Subscribe for my channel. Again, if you're I'll be picking two winners to win 1500 shards. So if you are interested in that, please message me, do a direct message me on Discord saying